What's over in Discord? Oh, well, at least it's firing, right? Hey, Wave King. Let's go back left. Someone got there. Good pass. I'm doing the old float between Diamond 3, Champ 1. Nice shot, teammate. Man, that was kind of a bad hit I had. But I guess the touch forced them off. right here. Gino going for bad demos. Great. The team may touch this. I thought that was going to hit the ceiling way earlier. Teammates. Play third here. That's a bad clear. Teammate. Should be teammates. Sit here third. That is really aggressive. Yeah, I used to play PS4. The only people I really crap on who are on console are people in my org. Org, of course, is in quotation marks. I'll say this is also a grind. So that changed the rank up. It's now near the bottom of the screen. Right here. Just get out. Okay, I'll push up here. Can't get that. It's too close. Bad placement on my part. My third. Good card, teammate. I'm gonna wait here. you made. I trusted myself way too much. That was terrible on my part. I was nowhere near that. That's so bad. There we go. That's a good kickoff. I did really bad getting out of there, too. Jesus.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, is this a special name match, like an actual IGL match or just a scrim?
It's an IGL match.
Hey, that's dope. Do you know what each of their ranks are right now, like their record?
I think they both have one win. Oh, I missed that. So, supposedly, Dylan Chirp might be in the booth, but...
Like all three of you, or just them?
All three of us. Get up. Some teammates can get that. Fuck! Man, I'm playing bad.
And that was 8:30 Eastern?
Yep.
Cool. Cool, cool. I wish I enjoyed Monster Hunter. A bunch of my friends have it, but I could never get into it.
I've never played that.
I feel like it's an acquired taste, because it's, I don't know, the way that it plays. Do you have a prediction for the match?
I mean, knowing what I know about the last minute roster change, if Ninja Zach featuring Loyalty doesn't sweep, I'll be mightily disappointed.
Huh?
That
Ninja
is...
Zach featuring Loyalty, what does that mean?
Zach's on the roster.
What the fuck?
Season 1!
I thought he had a team.
No, he's playing for the franchise team. But...
Huh. What the hell?
He didn't. Season one. Season one fucked up everyone.
It's a pretty big upgrade.
Yeah.
I feel like those guys don't know Zach either. Like, so they probably won't know what he's capable of.
Wow. I talked to, we saw Wolf earlier today and we said, yeah, you need to watch out for Zach.
Interesting. Like, wasn't he like their coach?
Yeah. I know he's, he was coaching J-Dub at some point.
Well, that makes me want to watch the match even more, honestly. See how that special day we can hold up against someone like that?
Well, I mean, the problem is I think the rest of the... No shot teammate, the rest of... I don't know, I've broadcast enough loyalty games this season to know that they're a hot mess.
Yeah. Yes, but at the same time, Zach has been coaching both of them, Suge and J-Dub, kind of like the whole season. So maybe playing around him, they'll be like a lot better.
Yeah.
I would imagine.
Well, where's my team? Oh, they charged on that. Whatever. You need to move up. Oh, thank God he touched that. Because I was in. That. Whew, this has been a mess. Kill that. Okay, good touch on that. Nice teammate, way to put that away. There is no scoreboard. To be up. Man, in control of that and just totally backs away.
Andrew, you are streaming at 8:30, right, or no?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome, awesome. I just wanted to double check that. All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. That's too close. I mean, I'll take that. That was very garbage. Oh, that's too hard. cannot go as a third. Across the field. Should be Leo's. Just go clear. Nice try. Teammates, get that. We deserve to lose that one. Oh, now I gotta come up. Can do one more. He was going to kind of walk away from that one and be like, I didn't do anything wrong. I had four saves. Also stopped and stared at the board and went when I was the third. Unfortunately, that pass at the end was not hard enough. I've been cut off so many times in that situation. I would assume that they were camping out to hit that ball. be here. Nice shot. Couldn't ship that. That aquamarine does. That's gonna be tough to get. Nice challenge. Let's go. Back here. I'll be on BBU channel.
Okay. That's all.
Yeah, I'll also send you the lobby info.
Thanks.
Get that. All right, gotta go switch it up.